And now, the awarding of the World Championship rings. First, to a man who has worked tirelessly on behalf of his ball club. If you know him, you know that he deserves to be a World Championship owner, Mr. Bill Davidson. Another Piston owner, and he savors this crown, longtime legal counsel, Oscar Feldman. The basketball architect of the world champion Detroit Pistons. He put this team together, General Manager Jack McCloskey. This man put together the best front office and the best building in basketball, the Pistons' chief executive officer, Tom Wilson. Here's the Pistons' scouting director, Stan Novak. Pistons super scout and assistant to the general manager and recent nominee for the Basketball Hall of Fame, basketball legend Will Robinson. Here is Piston team physician, Dr. Ben Pellucci. A very visible person on the Piston sidelines, longtime Piston trainer, Mike Abdenauer. Piston assistant coach, Brendan Malone. Another most valuable Chuck Daly assistant coach, Brendan Sir. Somebody's got to coach him, and coach him he did. The winningest coach in franchise history. He guided the Pistons to the world title, Chuck Daly. And now, the Piston players, their inside scorer, 7'1", James Edwards. The people's choice here at the Palace, Dennis Worm Rodman. Here's the Pistons' very own microwave, VJ, Benny Johnson. Three-time All-Star and high-scoring forward, Mark Aguirre. Piston power forward, John Spider Sally. Four-time All-Star, former league rebounding king. He deserves to be the center of a world championship team, Bill Laimbeer. this man will never be underrated again, and he could never be overrated. The MVP of the finals, Joe Dumars. This man willed and worked the Pistons to the mountaintop, the basketball championship of the world. Here is your captain, Isaiah Thomas. Isaiah? On behalf of all of our Piston teammates, we have shared some of the greatest moments together, some of the most painful moments together, and I can honestly say, when we look back on all the years that we've had in basketball together, all the teams that have come through Detroit, all the good times and the bad times that we've had in our lives, we can honestly say that we shared them with you. You know, in life, sometimes you have a goal. And sometimes it takes 8 years, sometimes it takes 9 years, sometimes it takes 30 years for you to reach that goal. But in your lives and in your everyday struggles, some of you set goals, and sometimes you don't reach those goals. It may go a week, it may go a month, and you never reach the goal. But you can use our basketball team as some type of semblance, because we've struggled for 30, 31 years trying to win an NBA championship, so dreams do come true. On behalf of the Detroit Pistons and myself, my family, and Joshua, this one is for the fans of Detroit. Basketball at the Palace.